had to get this one off my chest. Yo, conscious back, ease up a little. Put the cold hard facts to tracks till they cracked and brittle. Growing up, I got smacked a little. Came out, nose bloody, I busted attacking instrumentals. No studio, no Wi-Fi, but I grab a mic and rock faces. Leave them all with a case of dry eye, cause they couldn't believe what they were seeing or what they heard. Is this an alien being? What this dude talking about? Just kept walking it out. Don't you understand the words coming out of my mouth? On the road less traveled, I put God first. He's the one that holds the gavel, he will judge this earth. It's not my place to judge man's soul, but I know a lot of y'all missing peace with a God-sized hole. Looking inside for the answers and trust yourself for this direction for life sitting right on that shelf. 66 books of wisdom and mysterious ways light a fire in your soul like a furious blaze. They think I'm crazy to range the way I stray from the page, but I keep it in line like a straight razor to fades. I can't change, cause I've been this way. Haters can't take the heat, so they sins this way. Ha! Flame boil like you got some beef. So keep my name out your mouth if you got some teeth. See them coming out to cut like some Gotham freaks. Watch the streets, looks like these jokers just got released. But the darkest night comes right before the daylight. Shine a light on the devil, have him shaking like some stage fright. Cause evil likes to hide in the dark, not always plain sight. So keep it 100 like K-drama, play right. Totally engrossing when I rock this beat. Like a felonious Pelosi when I rip this speech. There's no limit to the terms that I used to teach. I'm gonna win it like a midterm with a Senate seat. But I'm kinda like the president who's been impeached. When I'm accused of my views having an abusive reach. What's the use if you can't do what you were called to preach? These days you can't speak the least. They call your names like phobic, racist, and supremacist. When in fact that division is the country's biggest nemesis. For some reason they can't see the divide. Keep talking politically correct, the media feeding them lies. Who do you put your trust in? Is it the system? I choose the one who blesses those willing to listen. Time is short like reactions of nuclear fission. So real talk, I'm gonna impeach the system.